Take a step, then the other one. The way always begins under our feet. My story starts in Okinawa, Japan, from where I left many years ago in search of my essence. I traveled to Lima to meet to my living memories, my family. New sensations, flavors, and influences appeared in my life. Now, nothing could stop my travel. I heard about some volcanic islands with character and continued my search towards the origin. Here, the flavors, colors, and textures come alive in my hands. My name is Sadao Nada, and I am here to show you